Hey everybody, Dr. Cranky back in the laboratory with another unboxing review here of a kit, one of my favorite kits, probably on the top three. And I've talked about this kit for quite a while and you've seen me build quite a few of them. And I realized I had never really done an unboxing little write-up about it. So here it is. Without further ado, the Revell 1949 Mercury. It now comes in this nifty standard box. Okay, this is of course the limited edition, and it's skill level 3, and there's a good reason why that is. Come on, shake that kit. Come on, box. Here we go. Revell has really outdone itself with this kit. You know, it comes chopped, and it brings a whole bunch of beautiful chrome, three alternate grills, and two sets of wheels, and more chrome. These are the engine parts, beehive oil canister there. Beautiful. You know, I use it in a lot of rat rod parts, and as you can see, it's just lots and lots of parts, clean, no flash, absolutely beautiful. You know, lots and lots of well cast parts. Okay, I love the interior of this kit. It just, it's, you know, you could paint it as is, or you can mask it and really make it stand out. I usually put a lot of upholstery paper that I print up, but you've seen that process before. Here's the body with the wheels, you know, and it comes with two hood variations, a smooth and a louvered, and just outstanding. And as I said before, I've built many so far, and I'm not giving up. I keep buying them, I keep putting them in the on the shelves there, and every once in a while I get an idea, and I figured, hey, what better model than the 49 Merc? So if you don't have it, I would urge you to look into it. It's a great kit. It's a fun kit to build, and you will have a blast doing it, and you're going to end up with a first-rate model. I believe, you know, don't let the level 3 scare you off. I believe it's a lot easier than that, and, you know, and you'll have a great time building it. And like I said, you're going to end up with a model, whether it's shiny or rusty or daily driver or junker or rat rotted or custom or whatever, you're going to end up with a beautiful, beautiful kit. So 15 big thumbs up, and, you know, two toes up too, to Revell for putting this kit out and keeping it out. Who knows how many copies of this thing have sold by now, but I hope thousands, because these are the kits we want to see more of on the market. Anyway, have a great time, and keep up your styrene addiction. And always remember, feed your addiction at the laboratory. All right, my friends.